I raised this child in a strict household so that they wouldn't screw up in life. You fucked up a perfectly good kid, which did. Look at it, it's got anxiety. It flinches whenever I speak.